쾌적한 생활 뒤에는 환경기술이 숨어 있습니다. 만약 환경기술이 없다면 어떨까요? 아마 엄청난 환경피해와 오염을 감수하고 살아갈지도 모르죠. 지금의 우리와 우리의 후손들이 맑은 환경에서 살 수 있도록 노력하는 곳이 한국환경산업기술원입니다.
Since our foundation in 1992, we have been working with numerous companies and the public to gain a competitive edge with our environmental technologies and industries, and to establish an eco-friendly culture and lifestyle. Environmental technologies make it possible for us to drink clean water, breathe clean air, and lead healthy lives. They also protect and restore the natural environment, recycle waste and rainwater into resources, and resolve issues that affect people's health and quality of living, such as atopy and odor control. At KT, we are committed to creating a better tomorrow by conducting various R&D programs, including the Eco Innovation R&D program to develop world-leading environmental technologies. With the practical application of the results and findings of creative R&D programs, we are contributing to the enhancement of safety and public health.
환경 R&D 배심원이라는 말을 들어보셨나요? 공감받는 환경기술 선정을 위해 일반 국민을 배심원으로 모시는 제도입니다. 이렇게 기술원은 국민이 피부로 느끼는 환경기술 개발에 노력하고 있는데요. 개발된 기술은 기업을 통해 제품화되거나 서비스로 제공됩니다. 하지만 대부분 환경기업들이 중소기업이라 어려움이 많은데요. 기술원은 이들 기업의 성공 사다리가 되고자 합니다.
If environmental companies possess outstanding ideas and technologies, but lack the resources to commercialize them, we provide them with the necessary support during the startup and growth stages. Once the companies are established, we ensure stable operation by providing financial and managerial support. We provide environmental business information, support certification and verification of new technologies, and designate leading environmental companies. This systematic support has resulted in tangible progress and paved the foundation for a creative economy. KT contributes to partner countries with our outstanding technological progress and expertise by supporting environmental consulting and engaging in collaborative projects for partner countries. As companies grow up, they create new jobs. By supporting companies' growth, we indirectly create more high-quality jobs. And by nurturing professional manpower, we contribute to providing outstanding and creative human resources to companies and job opportunities for the unemployed.
물건을 사면서 이런 환경 마크나 탄소 성적 표지를 자주 보셨을 겁니다. 건강한 지구를 위해 우리는 무엇을 할 수 있을까요? 손쉽게 이런 인증 제품을 사용하는 것부터 할 수 있지 않을까요?
We are encouraging companies to conserve resources and energy during the manufacturing process in order to minimize carbon dioxide emission and pollutants. And once products are manufactured, we test, analyze, review, and certify them as eco-friendly or low-carbon products. Then we recommend them to the public. The environmental benefits provided by these products will have positive impacts on our next generation. We are also encouraging companies to make children's products even safer, and we promote public welfare by improving the environment for the socially vulnerable. And by sharing is now sharing its environmental experiences with the world. By collaborating with the UNEP, we are spreading Korea's eco-friendly consumption culture to other Asian countries. In order that all humanity may enjoy the benefits of nature, we are collaborating with the international society to make our planet healthy.
자랑하다 할까요? 이건 카드사와 우리 기술원이 뜻을 모아 만든 그린 카드인데요. 친환경 생활을 하는 소비자에게 직접적인 혜택을 주는 이 카드가 UN과 리우 정상회담에서 주목받았습니다. 이를 계기로 UN의 지속가능 소비생산 정책 이행을 위한 아시아 대표로 선임돼 활동하게 됐습니다.
A trusted public organization that interacts with clients, local communities, and the world. Nurturing world-class environmental technologies and industries with the core values of challenge, change, and cooperation. Encouraging eco-friendly lifestyles, KT. As a reliable partner for a brighter future, KT will continue its efforts to bring about a new global era of environmental protection and economic revival. Korea Environmental Industry and Technology Institute.